want the pods monitored 24 hours a day. I'm already under my quota. Lose one more, and I'll need to acquire more subjects.
Yes, ma'am.
I can't see through it. Or maybe there's still a problem with the electric vision.
The door's shielded, but I know what I saw on the feed from that new tracker satellite. An abnormal energy field definitely moved in there yesterday.
Then I got this.
Kids aren't here.
Whoa, this is a whole lot of those pulse things.
Launchers.
That's a lot of weapons that can take you out.
Must be what caused the abnormal energy hit. Jeff, if they're stockpiling anti-black lightning weapons...
Doesn't matter. Where's the next spot?
I don't have one.
Why? Use a satellite.
The ASA knows about the satellite, too. They must have found a way to cloak the pod's energy in transit. I have an idea, but it'll take me a day to set it up. Come on back.
Not yet.